Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to export artboard as PSD file in Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now let's begin, and let's say we have many artboards, and in each artboard we have an image, and we want to save each artboard as individual PSD file. So for that, go to File, go to Export and Artboards to File, and in this window choose this PSD. This is the name on the file, and with this name on the artboard we can just change the name if you want. Click on Browse and choose the folder where you want to export this PSD file, and click on Run. And now let's go to our folder where these PSD files are exported, and we see each artboard has PSD file exported. So if you want to just open this PSD file, and you see these artboard are exported separately. Now this was the tutorial for how to export artboard as PSD files in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.